All right, so we're gonna look at a double under efficiency tip that's pretty easy to spot, so but I'll leave it up to you guys to see if you can figure it out. And stop. What we saw Eric do is basically straighten his arms and use his shoulders to spin the rope as opposed to his wrist. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna approach the athlete. Do it right! I'm sorry. Let's try that again.